Welcome to 93 Little Hobart Street. $50 a week, and in 2 years, we'll own her outright.
Hard to believe one day this will all be ours.
Hey, she may not look like much, but wait till you see what I have in mind. Come on, come on, come on. We're gonna tear all this down and replace it with your game room. Ping pong, pool, foosball.
Trampoline?
Oh, yeah, trampoline goes right over there. And then all these walls are gone. Replaced with 3-inch glass, 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 glass. This can stay.
Doesn't that look lovely? Yellow stands for happiness and creativity.
This place doesn't have any running water or electricity.
Ignore her. She was born without vision.
Mom? Oh, your dad said he saw you pass by in a cab the other night. Acted like we weren't even there. You shouldn't be ashamed of us just because we choose a different lifestyle than you.
Being homeless in New York City does not count as a lifestyle choice.
Well, if we heard from you more, you'd know that we found a lovely place on the Lower East Side.
Lori says you're squatting in an abandoned building. That does not sound safe, Mom.
When did you lose your sense of adventure?
I have a little bit of money now. I can help you if you want.
Mm-mm-mm. We're fine. You're the one who needs help. Look at you. Your values are all confused.
Swanky, but I don't see one of your mama's paintings.
What are you doing here?
Just networking with all these fantastic people.
Every time someone leaves, you act like a child. You'd think you'd be used to it by now.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's not a surprise, Dad.
Look around. This ain't you. You ain't like those pawns, and you know it.
Don't turn this on me.
You're a Walls. You were born to change the world, not just add to the noise. You cannot marry that fool. You're better than him, and you're better than that goddamn gossip column. You're a real writer.
I like my life, Dad.
Well, then why is all your crap packed up in those boxes?
We are going home.
What? You're giving up already?
I'm not gonna arm wrestle you.
Oh, okay, so you admit it. I'm right and you're wrong. Okay.
What the hell?
Apple!
Oh, God!
No, David. This is a bad idea.
Babe, it's gonna be fun.
Come on.
Load him up.
Alright.
Let's do it.
Let's
ready.
Do it.
Come on,
Frank.
Come on, David.
Yay. Come on,
David.
Come on.
David,
come on.
David, you
got
it.
Gonna do it.
David,
come on.
David, push.
Give him what you got.
How's that feel, boy?
Get up, David. Come on. You're stronger than this. Come on. Let's go, David.
What'd I tell you? No fight.
Come on, David. Kick his ass.
Stop helping
him. Take him down.
I'm ready for whatever you want to throw at me, old man.
What the hell, Dad?
My parents are squatting in an abandoned building on the Lower East Side. They were homeless for 3 years before that, which is pretty much how they raised us.
This is as real as it gets, kids. You learn from living.
From the best-selling memoir by Jeanette Walls.
You shouldn't be ashamed of us. When did you lose your sense of adventure?
My dad can be extremely cruel, but he dreams bigger than anyone I've ever met.
I can't let you cling to the side your whole life just because you're scared.
And the producer of The Blind Side and Life of Pi.
Why do you think all of us ran away from you? We were drowning.
We ain't like other people. We got a fire burning in our bellies.
Academy Award winner Brie Larson. Academy Award nominee Woody Harrelson. And Academy Award nominee Naomi Watts.
You were born to change the world.
You ain't like me.
I am like you, and I'm glad.
The Glass Castle, directed by Destin Daniel Cretton, rated PG-13, August 11th.
Hey, movie fans, here's today's bonus movie fact. Did you know that Stanley Kubrick's Sexual Odyssey, Eyes Wide Shut, starring Tom Cruise and Nicole Kidman, holds a Guinness World Record for the longest concert movie shoot, as the film shot for over 15 months, including a period that included an unbroken shoot of 46 weeks? Wow, and I thought doing 6 takes to get this clip correct was long. What's your favorite Kubrick movie? Let me know below. Okay, so if you want to watch more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you receive the videos the moment they are online. Bye bye!